Right, hello guys, and welcome to my first video on Forza Horizon. You may see that I am on a profile called Player 2 with 285 gamer score. Yeah, so he's a standard guy, that I just chose him for a muck around. And that's the profile I've been playing on my brother's account when we've been playing Minecraft. But I've done this just so that I can show you the start of Forza Horizon. Get out of the room. Get out of the room. Out the room! Get out! Oh yeah, turn 10. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Get out of the room! No, no. Oh, I learned.
Yes, I can go.
Right, anyway, right, so here we go. Into Forza Horizon.
If you want me in the recording, please comment.
And we'll go into single player because that account doesn't have gold and doesn't have the rally expansion pack. So here we go.
Hey girl, hey boy, superstar DJs. Here we go. Hey girl, hey boy, superstar DJs. Here we go. Hey girl,
hey guys, you're listening to Horizon Base Arena with me, Scott Tyler, on the first day of the Horizon Festival. It's already a beautiful Colorado morning here with a forecast for high energy, scattered rhythms, and plenty of thundering engines. Hey, the word here is that the reigning champ, Darius Flint, will be arriving at Horizon today. So, if you're on the roads just now, then stay out of his way, kids. He does not play well with others. This is Horizon. Keep it here. Right, people, Darius Flint really is approaching Horizon right now, and word is, he's already racing. Typical Darius. But hey, it doesn't matter who you are or what you're driving, okay? Bring your ride and bring your friends and just get down here now, okay? It's day one of the greatest festival on earth, and we are gonna have some fun this year, yes! And wait, Before more music, we have got a very special guest here with a big announcement. It's CEO of Horizon, Alice Hart. Alice, how you doing?
Hey, Scott. How are you?
I'm great. What have you got for us, Alice?
Well, this is shaping up to be Horizon's biggest year yet. The Horizon Championship starts tomorrow morning, and I have places in the heats up for grabs to the next 10 cars who arrive at the Horizon entrance.
Oh, damn, girl, that is too cool. Hey, yo, if anyone out there is still on their way, you have got a chance to make it into the Horizon heats. Come on! I wanna fight for my breath. There goes the first place in the heats. Still plenty up for grabs though, come on. There goes the second place in the heats. Plenty more, come on. One of these free places, then you better move! Go, go, go!
In 400 meters, keep right.
We got a stampede of people racing towards the festival here, and all sorts of rides. Gone, guys. Five places left in the heats. Get moving. Let's get it. Kill some attacks. Better than that. Fight to the death. Fight to the last breath. We don't really need to. But we can't let you. We don't want to die. We don't want to. If you want to take part in the festival this year, you better get here fast.
Corrado. Used to own one myself. Of course, I looked after mine. Turn it over. Timing's off. On the bright side, this automobile shouldn't get you killed. And that's your pass. You need to come back and see me for performance upgrades to stay competitive. That's if you make it through the heat, of course.
Okay, good. The okay. Now get over there and do your ride some justice.
Don't worry, I will.
I forgot to say your car radio was stuck on one channel. I gave it a whack and you can now tune to all three Horizon radio stations. Enjoy!
Oh yeah!
Sign up for festival races and trailers like this. When you see one, park outside it to register for the event.
You have arrived at your destination.
This is it, the Horizon Heat. You'll need to finish in the top three to qualify for your first wristband. Good luck.
Well, that's just too easy. Oh yeah, too easy.